Alright, so this is the second update I have. We finally got the key out, so out of the shaft. So now I should be able to start disassembling this and actually cleaning it out. Because it isn't exactly super clean. Yeah.